Hello everyone, it's a Thursday afternoon and the CCET just spotted a couple cars on the east leg of the Y, and they're going to couple the locomotives together, the two B36-7s. They'll be coming right by me. They're on the radio talking right now. They're going to come right by me and do some more movement. So let's check it out. Okay, they're going to hook on to that MP15 down there and shove it back this way towards the caboose. Cool, they're tying onto that caboose back there. That's what I was hoping for. I'd like to see that caboose go rolling by here. That's pretty cool. Haven't seen that thing move in a long time. Sardinia on the house track. Wow, that was cool. They're going to be moving these cars around a little bit here on the main. Not really sure what they're doing, but I know that they're moving some of these cars around a little bit. Pretty cool.
one more. Okay, there we go.
I actually like my better spot, my other spot better. The sun's in my eyes right here. I can't really see, so I might have to go back to the other spot. Wow, that was pretty cool. Got to see two trains go by for the price of one. Pretty awesome. Playing musical chairs or musical trains over here in Sardinia at the Y. I don't know.
One more. one long one.
Well, that's about it. They just moved them around a little bit, and now they're getting ready to go to Cohen. So I'll catch them. I'll get a shot of them going by on the way to Cohen. That'd be about it. Thanks for watching, folks.
Go ahead and shut it down.
But wait, there's more. Let's go see the other side now, and that'd be about it. See you later. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and rate, comment, and subscribe.